It's now time to complete the musical alphabet. Let's have a look at the notes we've learned so far. Before the group of two black keys, we have C, in the middle, D, and after, E. And then, in the group of three black keys, we have F, followed by G. If you just read the material, you should know that after G, we start over at the beginning of the musical alphabet and go back to A. And after A is B, after the group of three black keys. And then back to C. We have C, D, E, F, G, A, and B.